Christmas, 1863. That's what Henry Wadsworth Longfellow called the poem we know as I Heard the Bells on Christmas Day, written in the midst of the Civil War. It pictured some of the horror of that war with verses that we do not often sing now. They read like this. Then from each black, cursed mouth, the cannon thundered in the south. With that sound, the carols drowned of peace on earth, goodwill to men. It was as if an earthquake rent the hearthstones of the continent and made forlorn the household born of peace on earth, goodwill to men.